I have a heavy backpack and large luggage. When I arrived in Victoria, I didn't know where was the uptown and Government Street. But my agent helped me to went to my homestay house. I arrived the house and let me tell you the story about I learned from my homestay family. To start off, I knocked the door. Knock. I opened the door. Hi, I'm Yuichi. My homestay father said, oh, please take off your shoes. I immediately took off my shoes. I entered the house. The house was everything organized. And he showed me my room. My room was also organized and really beautiful, like a hotel. Who cleaned that? Probably my homestead mother. I waited my homestead mother and I unpacked my luggage. And at dinner time, smells really nice. I opened the door. I went to the kitchen because I was really hungry. I saw my homestay father cook the meal. I was so surprised. Is it common in your country a father can cook? It was my first culture shock. And also, wow, I wanna be like him. So he served the meal to me. And it was really delicious. And after that, he cleaned the dishes and sweeps the floor and mops the floor. I never seen like that kind of person. I wanna be like him. And then I was really regret because I didn't do anything in my country. I just stay home and then my mother serves the meal. So I wanna be change. The experience helped me my life. And then now I can cook, I can do anything. If I didn't stay the house, I didn't change my life. I had a big mistake in my life in Japan, but the experience changed me. Thank you for listening.